magic. Okay. Sure, this is what's gonna happen. Kill my engineer. Army moves into position. This engineer is not doing anything at this time. No longer needed there. Unit cap reached.
Unit cap reached.
Didn't notice. Uh-oh. Flying saucer! No turrets counter as units. Either way, they're sending a massive land force to getting ready to teleport. After they get in, we go in.
There's no escaping us!
Stay close. Everyone stay close. there.
We will take what's rightly ours.
No, you won't. You'll die. Just like the other one.
Yes! Commander Larson is down!
I'm. This uncharacteristic display of emotion is most curious.
Okay. Move! Everyone get out! That fucking saucer. It's gonna tear us all apart. Where's my commander? Bring them back. Tally is sending in an attack force. Could use that. Is there any game where actually my AI is not, my friendly AI is not useless? Just ask me. I was too awesome.
You must remain here with Thalia to defend it from any other guardians.
I have a score to settle with Gage.
You must stay here with Dominic. I can assure you that I will show him no mercy. As for both of your legal issues, my father has been in contact with the UEF and Illuminate governments.
Ooh, see, that's not so good. I have a family I'd like to see again, sometime this decade.
The UEF is aware that Rogers overstepped his authority, so you're looking at an honorable discharge. Thalia's situation is more complicated.
I've accepted my fate. I just want to see my brother one more time.
Very well, my friends. I wish you continued luck. I'm ready to return to Seraphim 7.
I am quite interested to see what Commander Gage has done at the place.
Operation completed.
Honorable discharge, huh? Should have been worse.